Kyle, North Carolina, welcome to the program.
Michael, you are more than just a political commentator or the stuff that you studied at Berkeley with botany and nutrition. You are an excellent economist, and I can tell you, I studied economics for 3 years before I dropped out and decided to get smarter and go to engineering school. Your book outline how Obama is going to enslave us all with the tax code and his health care plan. You, sir, are an economist, and you deserve a Nobel Prize in economics.
Well, the chapter that you're referring to is Tyranny of the Treasury, Obama and the Leninist Economic Vision, because you actually read it, and I did the factual analysis that needs to be done, right? I mean, that's what you're saying, I analyzed it.
Absolutely. You see, the eggheads in the university system teach us all about Keynesian economics, and redistribution is the way. And you clearly just laid out what economics really is in your chapters in Trickle-Down Tyranny, and also did it in Trickle-Up Poverty, but I like how you finessed it in this book. It was outstanding.
Warren Buffett, and I don't refer to him as Buffett anymore because he's more of a buffet of ideas. Warren Buffett has repeatedly claimed that he pays less in taxes than his secretary, and that millionaires like him should pay their fair share of taxes. As I've told you, I write, the reason Buffett pays a small percentage of his income in taxes is that he takes a very small salary, less than 100 grand annually by some reports as income. The rest of the proceeds from his investments stays in his company, where his tax accountants take advantage of every loophole to keep their tax bite very small. You see what I'm saying? Now, how many people know that? They don't know it. They hear the soundbite from Buffett, and then they buy the Buffett argument.